So I think ASOS got a really late shipment of really cute summer pieces because I checked the app the other day and they had so much nice stuff. So stay tuned if you want to see what I've picked up. And welcome to my channel, and thank you so much for clicking on this video. I really appreciate it. If you're new, I am Becky and I upload every Tuesday and Thursday pretty much without fail. We do all things plus size fashion, beauty, lifestyle vlogs on this channel, so hit that big red subscribe button down below. It's free to subscribe and I would love it if you join my lovely community here. And hello to that lovely community, thank you so much for joining me today on another video. So ASOS, I feel like I was moaning a lot at the beginning of the summer season because I was like, where is all the cute stuff? Where is all the cute stuff? And then I looked at the app and we're almost at the end of summer and I feel like they maybe had some delays with their stuff because so much cute stuff is now on the app, but I'm ready for autumn. So I tried to like pick some stuff that's summery, but I think there's also a couple of more like transitional pieces in the haul too. But yeah, let's see what I've picked up. Also, don't forget to leave me a comment down below as to what your favorite pieces are in the haul. I love to read all your comments and give this video a big thumbs up. And just so you know, I do have all the links in the description box. They are affiliate links, so that just means it doesn't cost you anything extra, but I get a small kickback from the brand if you do decide to buy it through my links. I really appreciate it. So let's get straight into this haul. This is a very groovy little shirt dress. It's this really fun, like rosy, but I love this pink, like this rosy pink colour. I just think it suits me so well. I love pink, so I just think this is so cute with the kind of like cream abstract print. This kind of abstract print is definitely coming in season for autumn winter, so I think this is a trend we're going to be seeing a lot of. It's definitely quite fitted. I'm glad I got it in a 26 because in this area it's definitely a little bit snug in the kind of waist tummy region. It's a really interesting material as well. Like it feels like a linen, but like almost like there's a coating on it, not a wax coating, but similar, very different and unusual. Also like this big pointy collar, which is definitely like a boss babe moment. And then we've just got little white creamy buttons. I would definitely suggest if you are between sizes, definitely like size up rather than down. The sleeves are quite big. It's definitely a certain aesthetic you're going for. But I think it's quite unusual, but I still think it's quite flattering with the pulled in waist. So I know this isn't going to be for everyone, but I think it's like, it's quite flattering, but you're still making a statement and the colours are really pretty. So yeah, I quite like it. I don't know where I'd wear it to. Like I would wear it to the office, but I feel like it's a little bit too finicky for an office. I don't know. But I think it's pretty cool. Maybe if you're going to like brunch or something, I don't know. They're my only two things that I do, brunch and going to the office. So, yeah, let me know where you think you would wear this. But yeah, I think it's a bit of fun. I just love the pattern and the colors. This is a spooky little blouse. It's giving me Halloween. You've got that kind of like acid green, the orange, the purple. It's giving me Beetlejuice kind of vibes. I really like it. I think it's very different. I like it when ASOS does something that is like a classic style, but with like an unusual print. Now this is a see-through like chiffon material, so you've got to bear that in mind. You might want to wear a vest top underneath or a nude bra like I'm wearing, but I think it's super cute. I got this in a 26 just because it was a shirt. Probably should have got it in a 24, but then it might, I don't know. It's really hard to tell whether you could have gone a size down or not. But I do quite like it being I do like, you know me guys, I like things to be looser fitting on me. However, the sleeves are a little too big, but they're nothing like huge like we've seen in the past. They're definitely sorting their sleeves out in the plus size industry, which we're pleased to know. So let me give you a close up of the print. Ah, I just feel like it's super like autumny and spooky. I don't know why. And then you've also got these really cool like brushed copper buttons. I think they are plastic, but they're giving the vibe. Can you see? And then the print, we've got like flowers, zebra print, paisley. It really is such an interesting patchwork. And yeah, I just think it's a bit of fun. Yeah, a little bit different, a little bit quirky. And definitely like the old ASOS vibes that we used to see, where they would do things that were just like a little bit more edgy. And I really like it. I think it's super, super different. And definitely something to keep in the wardrobe for October time. Why is this the cutest little dress ever? I feel like a toddler in this dress, in a good cute way. I just thought this dress was so sweet, with the fact that it's white, but then you've got all these like blue, yellow and red pops. It also looks like a sailor dress. Oh guys, it's really cute. Originally I thought I'd want it in a 24, but now putting it on, I realise definitely a 26. Maybe a size up would have been a bit better. This is by Native Youth, so I don't know if they do 28. It's definitely snug. This is lined, the lining, but it's like the dress is lined. So there's no like lining separate. It's like all sewn in one. Fabulous quality. You've got this super cute little like cape, which is perfect for keeping the sun off your shoulders. Then you've got this gorgeous piping, but as you can see, like I can't do the sit test in this dress. It's too small. Like it fit, if I stand, I'm like, suck in. Oh yeah, super cute. But yeah, it's just not gonna work for like doing anything in, but it's such nice quality. It's so pretty, so unusual. If I can find a next size up, I might give it a go, to be honest, because I just think it's so unique and fun. Native Youth, I believe, also owns, they're part of the same company that does Neon Rose, I believe. So similar kind of company with a similar kind of quality and quirky design. Again as well, this is quite short. So yeah, it's definitely sized quite small, but that is, I think, as well because of like the style of dress, like not a shift dress. It's like a tear dress. But yeah, this style with buttons is always very, very risky. So yeah, I think it's super, super cute. It fits, but I'm not gonna be able to sit. So for that reason, it will be getting returned, but I'm gonna see if I can get it a size up because I think it's so sweet. This is just a bit of fun, and I thought they were gonna be a bit looser because I ordered a size 36, but these are very, very fitted pajamas, and the shorts are like smaller than my knickers that I'm wearing now. But oh my god guys, I love the fact that all this Brat stuff is like coming back, and they have this like collaboration with Kylie Jenner and these mini Brats, and that's so cool. And then Primark did a Brats thing and I got like a phone charm. It's just so much Brat stuff. So when I saw these PJs, I just wanted to like relive my childhood. But I'm really like, they're really small. I'm gonna see if they do like a 90. Like I want a Bratz 90, okay? This is cute, I get the aesthetic, but I'm not gonna wear it. I want a 90, I'm a 90 girl. This is really small, the shorts are so short. And I get what they're doing. Like this is the Y2K slumber party chick, but kind of also sexy. I don't know. But the top is so cute because you've got this like little ring detailing with the lace, the ruching, super, super cute. Love the fabric as well, the print. Oh my god, so fun. I love the top. I just, it's the bottoms. It's the bottoms that are killer for me. They're like really wide here, but they're so short. So I'm gonna have a look on the ASOS app and see if they've got any more Brat stuff, because I love the print. It's really nice quality material as well. Super stretchy, super soft, really, really comfy. I think you're either into this type of pajamas or you're not. And this is just not enough coverage for me. Even in the summer, the shorts are just too, too small. My fans are rubbing together, guys. So yeah, I love, love the vibe, but unfortunately the fit is not quite fitting. So this was a dress last year that everyone went absolutely wild for, and they've redone it this year, and I really wanted to give it a go because people, I've never known girls go feral over a dress so bad over on TikTok. So they re-released it this year, and I thought, well, let's see what all the hype is about. What I didn't realise was that the top here with the crochet has zero lining. Yeah. So it looks like when you want a nude bra, like your boobs are like completely out. So you're gonna need a black bra, I think. Why did they do this? I just find that super bizarre. I thought there was gonna be like a lining, or it's gonna be, you know, really thick crochet, so it didn't show anything. Very strange. Has it got pockets? It has got pockets, which is nice. I really liked all the kind of neutral toned different prints, because the dresses last year were like gingham, like lots of different prints together, like this one. But yeah, I kind of get the hype, but this is a new thing, I believe, and it's kind of killing it. It's kind of ruining it. So yeah, it's a cute dress. If this was normal, it'd be pretty, but again, I would need to sort my bra out as well. So yeah, I can see the hype, but also, yeah, I think the hype is over. and this was the nail in the coffin, this dress. So it is really pretty, but like, just bear this in mind, you are gonna need a black bra. And I just don't know why they did it. I don't know why they did it. Why do this when it could have just been like a really nice normal dress with pockets? So yeah, I think it's cute, but the crochet situation, it doesn't make any sense to me. I don't understand. Make it make sense. This might have been the satin black skirt I have been searching for. Yeah, I think a follower might have sent me this. They also have it in orange. I just want a black satin skirt, no slits, nothing weird. And I think this is it. I really want to pair it with some like band tees, have that like juxtaposition type with the satin skirt, and then something a bit more grungy on top. I think that'll be such a vibe. This skirt, really nice quality. I did size up because it didn't have a zip and you just have to like pull it on. I'm glad I did, because I think the extra fabric, I think if I got a 24, I think it would be sticking to here a hell of a lot more, and like, I don't want that. So yeah, it's cut on the bias, which I think gives it this nice flow, I believe. But yeah, it's just a really nice, simple, black satin skirt that I've been asking for like a year. So I'm really happy to have it. I think it looks really nice. I think it does look kind of a vibe with the shirt, but I do think I am giving witch, like full-time witchy vibes. It's also a really nice length as well, especially for autumn, winter, which is when I would be wearing this, I think, with like a coat or a denim jacket with the band tee and the skirt and some trainers. I think that's kind of like the vibe I want to go for. And it doesn't feel like I'm going to like snag it with my nails. Like, it feels a really durable satin material, which is what we love here. So if you did send this to me, big thank you. because I think this is the one. So they've got loads of this really cute kind of pastel, really pretty sundresses, which I was looking for about 2 months ago. And this is what I was on about, where I feel like they've got some really, really cute stuff, but it's almost come like 2 months too late. This is really, really pretty. It's just a really nice, I love this kind of like pastel floral print, easy to wear smock dress. Got this in a 24 because I just knew it was just going to be super, super roomy, super easy to wear. And then you've got some smocking detail up here for a little bit of shape. This is perfect for like heat wave situations, going on holiday where it's going to be really warm, long enough for chub rub shorts. I just think it's really pretty. I love the colours in the material. I think it goes with my eyeshadow that I've got on now. I love being inspired by the prints that I'm wearing to then inspire the makeup that I wear. And sometimes it can help you maybe bust out that colourful eyeshadow palette that you've been scared to try. Because, yeah, you've not had a reason or the confidence to wear it. Sometimes pairing it with like a pattern that's got the colour scheme can really kind of like help with the situation and make it like super cohesive. So I love doing that. That's a little tip from me to you. But yeah, I just think this print is really pretty. But as I said, I would have liked this in May to wear through the summer and not in like August. So then I feel like there must have been some delays or something with their deliveries, because it doesn't make sense for it to come this late. We have got a little keyhole on the back here as well. I did manage to get into the dress. Okay, it was a little snug, so you might want to undo the keyhole yourself, but yeah, I think it's a really cute dress, and if you have still got a holiday to go to this season, then this could be a perfect little buy. So guys, that's the end of today's haul video. Do let me know down below in the comments what your favourite pieces were, and of course give this video a big thumbs up. Yeah, what did you think of everything? Are ASOS like coming back from the dead? They've been a bit, I don't know. I used to buy so much stuff from ASOS, and I think I bought one thing this year from them. I am buying a lot more from other brands, so fingers crossed things are starting to pick back up, because they used to be the one. So let me know what you think down below. Of course, don't forget to subscribe if you got this far. I think you're like me, so time to subscribe, and I will see you very soon in the next one. Bye.